if you do not know how high to fill the cake pan. Remember, various cake pans need different quantities of cake batter. It is essential always to provide a breathing room when filling a cake pan with cake batter. Doing this will prevent an overflowing cake. How high to fill cake pan? Make sure to fill your cake in a 3/4 to a half of the way to avoid overfilling it, and this will prevent an overflowing cake, especially if you use cake pans that are too shallow. Because of this, you should always utilize the accurate number of cups to attain the right measurement. Moreover, there's a big possibility that your cake will not cook properly if put too much cake batter in the cake pan. On the contrary, if the cake pan does not have a sufficient cake batter, the cake will be flat. Because of this, be sure to fill a cake pan 2/3 to 3/4 full. How deep should a cake pan be? First and foremost, you must always be ready to adjust cooking time and temperatures for various cake pan sizes. With that, the standard cake pan is 8 to 9 inches wide and 2 to 3 inches deep. In this case, fill cake pans up to 2/3 full. In addition to that, you can only fill up to a half full for 3-inch cake pans. However, pick a 2-inch deep cake pan if you have an oven that heats unequally. Things to consider when purchasing cake pans. Buy a cake pan set because the baking times will be off if you do not utilize similar pans. Keep in mind that glass pans typically provide a browner or darker crust in your baked goods. That is why they are excellent when making pies and loaves of bread. Moreover, it would help if you purchase metal cake pans for instant and equal heating. Furthermore, do not purchase cheap cake pans because they are more likely to overcook around the edges. As a consequence, the cake will have a rough texture and is undercooked in the middle. Likewise, avoid buying ceramic and glass dishes since they are poor conductors of heat. Tips when filling cake pans. If the cake batter is quite gooey and thick, it is more likely to pour unequally. Similarly, there is a huge probability that one side might have too much of the cake batter than the other. That is why it is important to spread the batter equally by tapping the cake pan on the counter. It will also take away all the air bubbles. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe.